good. Have you guys been filming today, or you're just
shooting? Oh yeah, we're shooting right now. We're just on a break.
That's a lot.
No, that makes me nervous. Sally's
all
my
bad
hero.
Things.
So she's my hero. I also have a slight crush on her, but don't tell her that.
Did you say that on camera?
And by then slight, I mean a very large crush. Don't tell her.
You look so familiar.
Really?
Your name is Kathy?
Yeah.
Were you in Orange County on Saturday?
Yes.
Were you taking the Mensa test?
Yes.
Me
Wait.
Too.
What?
We took the Mensa test
oh
together.
Oh my god!
I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah.
That's so.
You had your hair up though.
I was up. Yeah. I didn't have my weave in. Shoot. That's. We should talk
well,
about this.
Well, good luck.
To you as well.
3 weeks.
Yeah.
Did you do the like email or?
I did the email. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to wait.
Do you have to ask to do that? Or do you
no, you
can
just,
sign
like,
up.
Do it.
The time portion was really stressful.
Yeah.
The time portion freaked me out. I was like, well, that's not the one.
The time portion, but then that one dude was like taking so long where I was like, oh should I have spent more time on this? But.
No, he, when you were in the bathroom, he was like arguing with the proctor about being able to continue doing that while we were doing the third one.
Oh my god.
It was ridiculous. It was like, okay, dude.
No, I was thinking like I went to my niece's had a performance later that day, so
yeah.
I figured like I was halfway there, I should take like the Mensa test, which is oh yeah, that's like
why
a
not?
Total thing that you should do. But
I cannot believe the odds.
There were literally what four people in the
there
room.
Were four people in the
yeah.
room. I don't live anywhere near Orange County.
She
I
said
live
that you live in
Los Feliz.
Feliz. Yeah,
like. What are you doing here? We're in Santa Clarita. This is hilarious.
This is the best.
When I woke up this morning, if someone had said, like,
I never thought I would see
anyone
in that room again.
You feel special, you took the Mensa test. That's so funny. Okay, well, here
so
we are.
So, which show are you doing?
I'm on Stitchers.
Stitchers. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, congrats. I guess we should start this interview.
All right, then.
Yeah.
Okay. Get your own.
Are you filming today?
I am.
You do.
Hey,
Carl.
How are you?
How are you?
Good. Welcome to the junket.
Welcome to the junket.
The craziness.
Have you met with anyone yet?
Yeah.
Oh, are you doing like all of ABC Family today?
We're doing Stitchers, Recovery Road, Switch at Birth, and Chasing Mike.
Oh, God.
Thanks.
They're really getting the money. Right? 10 of 22. Wow.
Well, at least you were here already. Like, two of the Switch at Birth girls had to come in for this.
Oh.
Yeah.
So yeah. Super fun. Santa Clarita is not terribly busy.
What's your character's name in the show?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
It
doesn't matter.
Cameron.
Cameron, okay. Cool. Cool.
Hi, hello, testing.
Kathy. How's your day going?
Great.
Crazy?
Last interview, actually.
Oh, there you go.
Do you ever get told that you look like a young Ally Landry?
I haven't been told that. No, I don't know who. I'm terrible with knowing people as well. Like, I don't know who anyone is. I get told Taylor Swift a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Just because of the height? Maybe?
Well, I don't know. I mean, she's younger than me, so technically, like, she looks like me, you know.
Yeah.
Can I say that?
That's awesome.